Squadron. Everything we've done has led to this. Bask in the moment. And then massacre your enemy.
We're looking forward to it, Captain.
General Syndulla to Imperial Forces. You're trespassing in New Republic space. Leave immediately. This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack!
With pleasure.
All turrets, open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk.
Shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
It won't be a problem. All units report in. You're wasting your breath. They're dead. James told me about you, Terisa. Violence follows wherever you go. Fostar Haven, Hosnian Prime, Decebro, Mon Cala. History will remember what side you chose. History has no sides, only survivors. Our shields will hold, only as long as we let them. Titan, destroy the dockyard's shield generators.
Understood. So that's their Starhawk battleship.
For now, soon that monstrosity will be a wreckage.
I'm in position.
They got a lock on me.
The first shield generator is down.
Get the rest.
Fine now. Thanks.
Another generator destroyed. Good.
appreciate it.
I'm in formation. Enemy fighters are coming from that hangar.
Then let's take it out.
Before the battle had even begun, General Syndulla. All personnel board the Starhawk immediately. I'm flying us out of here.
Captain, the Starhawk is powering up. I believe they're trying to flee.
Pathetic. Titan 3, return to the Overseer for Baradium munitions immediately.
We've outfitted your bomber with Baradium explosives. Happy hunting.
Understood.
Now, Titan 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace. We're leaving, and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us. You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Moving to attack.
Starhawk taking fire.
Impressive. Hit it again, Titan 3. Nice shot.
No. Starhawk hyperdrive systems are disabled.
Starhawk engines and hyperdrive systems are severely damaged. It won't be jumping anyway.
I'm not done yet.